Hello guys, this is Counterspell Hater here. Today we are back with another video. Please like and subscribe and hit the notification bell for more content like this. Anyways, let's get into it. And I think we'll be okay. White life game. As per usual. And pass the turn. A little better. Just like that, we already have like a pretty threatening porch. With what we are able to do. honestly will cycle. Well, oh, well, I must have not done anything. Huh. Oh, well. May have just messed up. That's okay. Can I draw like a Risen Reef? I mean, we can win this way, sure. Yes, Omneth. Thank God. So let's see. We have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 moments or so. We don't really get a whole bunch of anything. Although we do get in for like... Alexa, stop timer. Not appreciated. Not appreciated in the slightest. Okay, bye. Finally! Yes! Counter here. Blue. Red. Counter. Green. Blue. Let's go get mountain, fertilid, red, green,
Alexa, start 30 minutes starting now.
Get an island. Let's make sure we get every land out of our deck first. This will be a minute, folks. Blue, green, again. Remove the counter, go get another one. Fertilid, green, blue, get another one, fertilid, green, blue. Get yet another land. Fertilid. Okay, there we go. Blue. Green. Again. Again. This will be just a minute, folks. Don't mind me just getting every land in my deck, mostly. Green, and, oh, nice, green, blue, I am last one, I think, yep, and every land, for the most part, It's from ancient. And now we start trample stuff. Green. This is green again. Another one. And I think we got him, boys. Wait, what? Hits me for 10? No. I mean, I don't need it at this point. And then we'll do that. And that's GG. Bye. So yeah, essentially, guys, we had Infinite Mana. It was pretty cool. And we would have been able to play every card in your hand in that you see here. Except for the lands. Nice. Okay, and yep, This is a keeper right off the bat. We'll go Rugged Highlands first. Blood Burglar. You know what? Let's get that out of the way. We'll find Island. And Healer of the Blade. Okay, so we have to play around Soren's Thirst, which is very annoying. So we'll wait till they're out. It's fine, we'll just stomp them out with Omnath. You can't counter Ana through Mono Black. Hi. Of course, you're gonna play Murder, because Mono Black doesn't like creatures on your opponent's side. Ah, yep, this is the deck I hated for a very long time. Well, time to snuffle their fire out. I just willingly attacked into Soren's Guide. And they willingly take it, thankfully. Soren, I despise you. Sorry, Nyssa.
Fight on without me.
Temple of Mystery. Don't want that. He can just kill it. We'll get Yorion into the hand, and then we'll go at Soren.
Watch your temper.
And you watch yours. Yeah, please go away. Hello, Omnath. Let's risk it again. Soren's Guide. Oh. No murder needed here. Ooh. Yikes, bro. Yeah, you keep your stuff on the side of your battlefield. Man, no flips? What is this? Let's get a mountain.
My elemental friend.
Come on, goodies. Yes, here we go. We may not make it, unfortunately, but it is what it is. Okay. Nah, not a revolving wild. Forest, mountain. Evolving Wilds.
30-minute timer paused.
I would like another next room, actually. But I would like a little life game, so... Very happy for a lid, so... Another 6-1 will be... Find another one. So that's 7. Okay. I'd stay back if I were you. I'd actually would like that. Let's do that. Now I've got three of those.
Resumed with about 11 minutes left.
Holy jeez! Okay. That was like 7 flips. Holy crap, bro. Sure. Let's do that. And now everything's chaotic. Action. Oh wow, making this flyer huge. Another Omnath. Do that to their face. Okay, I was gonna say, why is my game lagging, bro? Dog. Oh boy. Woo! Bah. Wait for it. There we go. Hold on for a second, mate. Oh no, it's me, guy. Oh boy, we are getting long cards. Alright. There we go. Oh. Okay. That was a little scary, but we got it. We got it. Platinum tier. Boys, look at this. Like, holy cow. Man. Guys, like and subscribe if you wouldn't mind. Mastery pull. Let's go to mastery. Tree. Let's work along the. Yo, what is this? All right, let's go again. Ooh. Yeah, I think this will be fine. We knew that. That bond. Find something, hopefully. Hopefully we can find enough lands to play next Blue Mansion. That would be nice. Maybe with some correct sequencing with Nissa, we will be able to play it earlier than what is expected. Yeah, we're gonna keep this. Obviously, we're gonna play Kefir Triumph. Okay, this is life gain confirmed. And it seems we. Hey, it is what it is. But if we run the Soul Warden, then. Oh, yeah, Soul Warden. Ooh, but we just got Lotus Cobra. So we're gonna take that. And let's hopefully we can start making bank off this. And they can seed. Hello? I mean, I'll take it to the bank, man. Yep, that's an auto keep. We don't know what their plan is yet. I think we just play Cloud Kingsiers, so then we can kind of see what they're up to. Ooh, and that drew us Lotus Cobra, which that's pretty nice. And our opponent's response to us playing what we did is... Okay, Banishing Light, that's gone. So, I'm getting enchantment vibes from this. And then we will get green. And we'll play Risen Reef. And hope for the best. Oh, and we've got Spark Double to cover our back. Alright. Now, do we want more mana or more card draw? Ooh, okay. I think what we do first is we find something. Okay, another reef, that's fine. Green, but I think I'm actually gonna want to play this. I really want to play this. I think I'm gonna get something going. Oh. So we gain. It's not worth it to attack when we pass turn. Please. We play Scoot. Okay. Alright, so we'll play Scoot. And we'll play.
Alexa, stop.
Green. Yes. That one. And then we'll do... Let's do green. That'll be fine, I think. Eventually we'll get enough elementals and then play Spark Double and wipe them. Yikes, bro. Okay. Let's do Genesis. Oh my dear God. Yep, and everyone is out here. I will choose to keep you. And we'll keep my boy in the sky. Little girl, sure. screen. Action. Just give him a minute. Yep, there we go. Then do our battlefield match.
Thank you.
Yep. Keep the 7. Let's scry. Yeah, we'll take that. It's in the bank. Okay, blue, black. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. I hate Thief of Sanity. Okay. That's fine. I've got my ways as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Soon you'll be screwed. Hopefully. This is where you regret everything. Yes. Control doesn't always get what it wants. Ah, playing my Risen Reef 5C. Beautiful, you think you can get away with using what isn't yours. Goodbye. No more thieving. And what do we get? Yeah. Okay, so since we've got like 4 minutes left, it's not going to be enough to get another one in, so all on the recording here. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video, hit the notification bell for more content like this, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. No Counterspells. Counterspell hater, out.